Hello, David.
So what are you doing?
How are you feeling today?
I feel fine.
Good job. I'm not bad as well. Can you tell me your full name?
My full name is David.
Good job. How do you spell son?
LEVANSON.
Very good. Thank you very much. How old are you? What is your job?
I am an automotive engineer.
Excellent, very nice. Where do you work?
I was in Paris.
Very nice. Is it far? Where is it?
I go to eat by Mumbai.
Good, but is it in Bilwa City? Long time now?
Bilwa
City. Bilwa City. Good job. What time do you go to work? So, tell me about your family. How many people are in your family?
They are probably my family, my parents, my other sister and me.
Very nice. What is your father's name?
My father's name is
Very nice. And how old is he? What food do you like?
I like hamburgers, very nice.
Now, I want to talk about hand tools, okay? Can you tell me some of the basic hand tools?
They are your prayer, the beast, the
razor, the
long hammer,
yes.
Glasses.
Very nice. Is the wrench a hand tool?
Wrench.
Is it a hand tool?
Yes.
What kinds of wrenches do you
have? The back wrench. Wrench.
Very nice. Good job. Now, I want you to tell me, is it true or is it false? Okay? A utility knife is used for fastening.
True.
Utility knife is used for fastening. Is it true or false?
False.
What do we use utility knife
for? We use it for
cutting,
right?
Cutting. Good job. What do you use screwdrivers for? Yes. What do you screw with the screwdriver? Bolts, screws. Good job. All right. Now, Allen wrench is used for cutting or for turning. Very nice. Now let's talk about fasteners. What kind of fasteners do you know?
Fastener. They are wrench.
Yes. Let's talk about the basic ones. For example, we have nails and screws, right? These are the very basic ones. Also, we have nuts and bolts, right? What else do we need to fasten something?
Yes.
frequently used washers.
Yes, I have matches.
Okay. Can you tell me what power tool do you use to fasten fasteners? What power tools do we use to fasten the fasteners? Yes, we need a twisting to work, right? But which one, for example, you have some bolts. Bolts. What do you use to fasten them? Which power tool? Now, we're going to talk about machine tools. What kind of machine tools can you tell me? Whoever got it, that was the end of the speaking test. They say bye-bye.